So earlier I had the kids design a chair. This one was mine. It had to be able to hold
a... And it set my mouth on fire and I had to drink a 2 liter of Mountain Dew.
That's a strong chair. That's a strong chair.
It can also fit.
Well done, sir. Well done. Give me some knuckles.
What's up, guys? So yesterday, crazy day. First thing in the morning, Q Chambers brought me this award for excellence in education. Super cool, really nice. And then from there, I ended up heading out midday to go to the Department of Education and meet with some of the chairs of the Teacher Advisory Council. To sit down with Superintendent Woods for an awesome conversation about bringing the Teacher Advisory Council to the solutions table.
To our advisory meeting, definitely rode the elevator to the wrong floor, then walked up another floor, and then went up another floor to realize that I was 3 floors below, and that I should have went down the first time. But nonetheless, I have found my truck. And
thing happened. Sorry about that. This morning, crazy thing happened. I got up, I was ironing my pants. I know, I never do that. I'm gonna do it more often because when I went to iron my pants, there was something in them that wouldn't allow me to continue ironing. So I reach in there, and what's in there? $200 in your pocket, what do you spend it on?
Zaxby's or Mr. Crouch?
Zaxby's. $100 in your pocket, what do you spend it on?
I'll spend it on a bike.
A bike. $100 in your pocket, what do you spend it on? No comment. This is Maddie. You may recognize her from the gas mask video. She was the one that poured all of the hand sanitizer in my hand. Maddie, how has this fame changed your life?
Well, whenever I go in public, everybody recognizes me from the video.
That's right. Isn't that awesome? So cool. I love it. So do we go no socks with sandals or definitely socks with sandals? What are your thoughts?
Definitely socks because there's no smelly feet.
No smell. Wait a minute. Are you saying that? Ow! So it's Teacher Appreciation Week and we have some kids that want to say thank you to some of their favorite teachers.
I would like to thank my mom because she's a teacher and she's helped me through all the ups and downs of school.
I'd like to thank Ms. Hagen, my third grade teacher, for making learning so much fun.
What? So clearly the kids missed the point of this confessional video, which was to tell me thank you. So we're going to work on that.
Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Thanks very much.
That's a good one. They'll believe.
Well, when life gives you lemons.
Thank you, Ms. Gray, for helping with math, reading, and almost every subject that was included.
I just want to say thank you to my second grade teacher, Mr. Holland, for all being there for me.
Aww.
And now it's time for Tech Tuesday.
So how did you like this?
It was pretty good.
Yeah, I saw you wearing it. Tell me about that. What perspective did you have?
I had first person perspective.
Yeah, like a video game, right?
Mm-hmm.
You just kind of put it up on your shoulders. And you were just, and you were filming away. And then if you don't like that, and you're not, maybe not into that, you can just use it as a regular tripod. Use this ball adjustment here to level it out. And you've got a regular tripod. You can get super low. You can put it wherever. Pretty cool tripod, huh?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think? And then I think most people now use them for the vlog type mode, which is like this, so that you can get a good shot while you're walking around. So overall, how would you rate this on a scale of 1 to 10?
I rate it a 10.
10 out of 10, that's what I'm talking about.
Cream, pure vanilla, sweetener. That's a 10.
And that's it for Tech Tuesday.